Hi, I'm Stan, and I'm an operator for Unified Chemical. And one mistake in the control room can bring this plant to its knees. I settle into my workstation. It's the start of my shift, and I just finished reviewing the transition report from the previous operator. One boiler's been acting funny, but there's not much beyond that. I arrange the pipe process book displays the way I like. Now, what's nice about them is they look just like control screens, but they only show all the process data, so you can poke around all you want, and you won't have to worry about messing anything up in the plant. I'm keeping a special eye on that boiler. A few hours in, we get an alarm on a tank temperature. Now, I'm on it, and I grab a detailed pipe process book display of the tank. All the KPIs, pressure, temperature, volume, everything. The pressure is flatlining in and out. Now, it might be a bad sensor, it might be something upstream. And, you know, I might not have caused this problem, but I'm sure it's not going to be the first one to get a handle on it. I need to cross-reference what's going on in that tank with what's going on upstream in the boiler. But we don't exactly have a pre-made display that shows the boiler and tank temperatures side by side. So I'm going to need to check it out, and I'm going to need to toss something together myself. PyCoreSight works great for quick throwaway displays like this. And since I know Tank 7 is in production line 2, I can dive into the PyAF tree of our plant and find the temperature sensor right away. The tree structure makes a search for the sensor a whole lot easier than finding it with only the exact tag name. I call up the field operator to grab a manual measurement and send a note to the maintenance engineer with a link to the PyCoreSight display I made. We're responding and we're in control of the situation. The Pi system helps you do that. All the information about your process that you want right at your fingertips. I'm Stan. I'm an operator for Unified Chemical, and this is how I use the Pi system on my job.